Hi Virgos, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Virgos, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking these cards, Virgos. For your relationship and career situation, I'll be picking one card from this deck, guys, from a different deck. So this for your relationship, and this card is for your career situation, guys, Virgos. So for your general energies, Virgos, we have Five of Swords, Two of Cups and Six of Pentacles in reverse. So in your situation, guys, Virgos, it may be in your work situation or it may be in your relationship. You are trying hard, maybe, for something, guys. Maybe in your work, you want to make things go in the right way. You are trying really hard, working hard, doing everything possible in your power, using your skills and talents, and there are some difficult situation you are facing. There may be a lot of competition, people ready to grab your opportunities, and there is a lot of envy also. So in your personal life, people are simply envious of you. And maybe because you and your person, you both have a good understanding with each other, and people are envious of your relationship, of this love you have towards each other, and they are simply jealous of you, guys. And maybe some of them may go to the extent of talking behind you, or talking badly behind you, or trying to spread some gossips or rumors about you. So it just shows that they are very jealous of your successful relationship with this person. And maybe for some of you in your career situation, you are moving towards some kind of a business collaboration or a partnership, something that will work well for you guys today, Virgos. And maybe for some of you, if you are in separation or if you are open to a new relationship, there are people interested in you. They see you as someone interesting, and there are many people charmed by your beauty, or they are simply attracted to you, guys. So if you are open to a connection, there will be many love offers for you, guys, Virgos. So let's see what is the card for your relationship, Virgos. Let's see what is the card. We picked one card specifically. So it is exchanging gifts. So this card just means that what we sow is what we reap today, guys. So the law of giving and receiving. So this is the time for you to give and receive love in order to make it flourish, make it flow abundantly. So you just need to let yourself open, be open for you to receive that love. And when you do that, when you are free, when you feel really open and free with this other person, you are going to receive abundant love today, guys. So that is the energy with this card. So maybe you are just closing yourself. That is the reason you are not finding anything interesting, maybe for some of you. So if you are truly willing to have a beautiful relationship, you will surely find one, Virgos. So let's see what is the card for your career situation, guys. We have to the sea. So this card just means that we need to go with the flow, see where things are going. Maybe we expect certain things, and that is the reason we worry when those things do not happen as we expected. But what comes to us out of its own may be much better than our expectation, guys. So we need to trust the flow in our career situation, Virgos. So that is the reading for you all today, Virgos. Thank you for watching. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.